It's been wonderful having this giant right on top of me here, sir. Please, let me not spoil your name. Can you please do us the honor of giving your introduction, sir?
My name is Godwin A. Nakena, Director of Sports MFM and, of course, a media practitioner.
Wonderful, sir. Coming all the way from your base down to Ajegunle and understanding the situation we are in, how does it feel coming here to, you know, express this goodwill with us?
I was excited when I was invited. I mean, one out of millions of broadcast journalists in Nigeria, in Lagos precisely, out of a million personalities in our dear Lagos state to come and be part of this. I mean, anything that has to do with youth empowerment, youth engagement, I will always be there. Like I said before, I was excited. It's my pleasure to be here. I'm delighted. I'm happy that I made it at the end of the day.
Okay, now, with your experience, sir, how do you think it is going to be possible, given everything you have promised to give to Ajegunle, and you be sure that it will be utilized according to the way you think in your heart that it will be utilized, sir?
Yeah, we are not Father Christmas. So by extension, we're not going to be dashing money to anybody. So whatever we are going to do, we're going to ensure that it is used religiously, judiciously, as it were. We're going to monitor everything. No one puts on the lantern, puts it under the bed.
Wonderful.
So we're going to ensure that whatever we do, we get value for everything that we do. We are doing this for humanity. We are doing this because this is what God wants us to do. Empower your environment. Do something in your environment that is profitable to the youth.
Wonderful. Now, how soon are we expecting this goodies being promised today, sir? Is it something that we'll be looking at maybe in the next 5-10 years, or is it coming immediately?
We are ready when the local government is ready, when the community is ready.
Okay. Now, forgive us for prying a little more. Tell us, how does it, I mean, knowing that it's very stringent bringing out funds from one's pocket, how do you hope to fund these promises you've made? Because they are very enormous, they are gigantic, and to the common human eye, they look impossible and very difficult. How is it going to work?
Well, you see, we are not going to involve or get, we're not going to be involved in white elephant projects. We didn't say we are going to build facilities for anybody. What we have said is that because of the abundance of talent that you have in this community, in this local government, we want to see how we can support a sport festival. That's what we are going to do. And we're going to look at what is sent to us. Fortunately, I am very vast. I'm knowledgeable when it comes to organizing sporting events. So I will know if a budget has been budded or not. We're not looking at wasting money. We are looking at providing an opportunity for the youth to get engaged in profitable venture, and we'll provide the resources to the best of our abilities.
Thank you very much, sir. It's been wonderful having you in our corner. Once again, this is Godwin A. Nakena, and he is doing Ajegunle one beautiful favor. And thanks to God, we have MFM within Ajegunle. We pray that this will come successfully, and we hope that more will follow it immediately afterwards. Thank you, sir. What do you say to people watching us now?
Well, I say to you, Ajegunle should not be known for negatives alone. Ajegunle should be known for positive things, because we have talent abound right here in Ajegunle. Let's make Ajegunle great again.